KFC 3.0. Or should I say fucking KFC 3.0.1. I'm in.
Find all three bottles.
Oh. I'm in. What the fuck?
Hey, here we go. Why have I got a banshee? The fuck?
Why does my thing keep changing? My gun. What the?
I got a banshee and an RK5, okay.
Oh my god, I'm rapid.
I got crate power. Oh yeah, I've just increased the player speed by just 0.2, that's all.
And perkaholic, I assume.
I got fucking crate power.
This is insane, it's like a whole other game.
Oh, blood that.
Drugs here. Dragon spawn, love it.
Easiest starting room challenge ever.
I just don't get why the hell is our starting weapon a fucking banshee.
Yes, I have an RK5.
Yeah, I'm using both. Alright, come on, give me something good.
My god, what the fuck?
Please don't pack a punch it, please don't pack a punch it. Oh, thank fuck for that. I got a fucking crate power, and if it pack a punch that, I'll be bloody sad.
That would've been awesome.
Imagine having a pack a punch shield. Fuck all that.
I got a ring again.
What one? If it's a Mark 1, keep it.
How do I use the goblins? It's a keybind.
I have no idea.
I don't know, I'm playing on a controller.
Same. Come on, baby, gimme. Okay, I got the Mark 3 singular. Oh, fuck it.
Not one.
Got a TC-12.
Oh yeah, if you knife the box for a weapon you don't want, someone else can have it. Oh, you lucky bastard. I got the Path of Sorrows.
Alright, I'm opening some doors.
I got fucking Quick Revive, Widow's Wine, and Bloody Speed Cola.
Boot Lego.
Alright, I'm next. Let's get rid of this fucking... Really? Thermites? No!
Not Perkaholic.
Give me fucking Perkaholic. Locust? Really? I got Perkaholic.
Oh, magic and Perkaholic? Oh.
Remember, if you get... Remember, Meal Cake, 4 weapons. HVK. Really? NX Shadow Claws?
Oh, sorry, I got Mark 3.
Yeah, Mark 3 is singular.
Yeah,
yeah, mine's well, packed.
I got a Tempest.
Oh. Mine's packed. There you go. Doors open. By the way, there's. See? If someone else wants it, it's just knife.
Oh my god, these zombies are insane. Where are they spawning from?
Oh, let's go Arnie's.
That's really good.
I got monkeys.
Oh, monkeys and Arnie's, lovely. Man of War, I'll take it. Speed Cola by spawn. Actually, to be fair, we are a perkaholics at some point, I think.
Mm-hmm.
At 5k. You'll play, if you can come open the next door. Or someone, it's you.
That's a war machine. What the fuck is it?
Hey, this is the good war machine. I think. Would you class that one as the better one?
I got one. Zombies just rot perks. It's like a normal...
Yo, we'll come open the bunker.
Nah, this is... Well, it's not bad, this one, to be fair.
Yep, 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 yep.
Where's the bunker? Oh, okay.
Round robin.
Fuck.
I need to get rid of these shadow claws. Oh, you lucky bastard. I need to get rid of these fucking shadow claws.
I got the ray gun, boys.
I got a fucking micro missile launcher, the fuck.
Don't you want to keep the shadow claws, doesn't it?
Argus? No. I don't want an Argus.
Is that a Shiva?
Yeah, I got a fucking Shiva. The fuck?
That's scary.
Oh, yeah, you don't have to be next to the box either. You can be halfway across the map and knife, and you can knife when you get the weapon you had from the box right to your hand.
This is probably too easy, honestly.
You guys picked this map.
No, I mean the enhancements. Feels like easy mode.
Come on, give me something good.
I'm sorry, I didn't pick this map.
It was the one with the least download, so I thought it'd be quicker to get.
A Rifty 9, no thank you.
Well, I have 4 weapons.
Oh, do. Fucking Vespa.
I could put you down here, by the way, on me.
Yep. Ooh, Dingo, let's go. I don't want this gun, fuck off.
This is so... Who gets the gobble gun that makes it? They all go to the ceiling and they die.
The hole for max ammo, what the fuck is this?
How much for max ammo?
3. You can just hold for it.
That's 3, oh nice.
This is a very easy map.
Apparently there's an Easter egg on it, I was reading, but I don't know if it's...
I got 2-wheeled ray guns. Oh, got a shield part.
I think that's all the shield parts now. Man's pack a punching.
There's 3 bottles or something.
Yeah, make sure you pack a punch the fucking Mark 1.
I already did.
Sick, innit?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What the fuck? Farm, I got the thing for multiplayer.
Uplink ball.
Hang on. Have it. That's unlimited ammo.
Got a Banshee. Brilliant.
Dude, this is pointless.
Box, all the box locations are everywhere.
Yeah, I've enabled that, by the way.
Yeah, turn off some of these settings, man. Game's too easy. Where's the buildable bench for...
Oh, I've got Thunder Gun. I have no idea. Oh shit, the Gorgon is OP as fuck. It's quick as hell. Hardly any recoil. Oh, I found it.
55,000.
Shield by me.
To be fair, I don't even think you need the shield on this.
Well, let's see if we need it.
Where's the the bottles, right? I haven't found any.
Fireball ending. 55k. Also, max ammo reloads your clip as well.
Yeah, something like that.
Just like Black Ops 1. Oh, what the hell? Really? This song?
A good song.
I know it is, but it's just a very odd choice. Hey now, you're an all-star, put your game on, go away. Ay, ay, ay.
Crown Four Siege.
L. Oh yeah, if you get the death machine at the box and pack-a-punch it, you get the scythe for multiplayer.
Oh yeah, I've already done it.
Oh, cool. Hey now, you're an all-star, put your game on, go away! Shoot all these bottles. Whoop, bottles. How was the L4 Siege?
It's actually pretty OP.
Yeah, I got the War Machine, shit's kinda crazy.
Why is the Gorgon so quick?
I just said that earlier. Gorgon's OP as fuck. See, I got it too. It's OP. Ow.
Micro missile launcher. What on earth is that?
Utter shit! It's utter shit! Max ammo.
Fuck me, am I gonna get a good god of war from this box? If not, my guns have been shit. Little awnings.
I love how I'm the one with all the fucking points.
I'm just trying to get a box, man. Even though I don't need to.
There's a fucking Argosy if you want it.
Oh, I found a bottle.
Yeah, have an Argus. There you go, have an Argus.
Cheers.
Literally, I hit it from the box all the way at the spawn, and I just ran to you. I always got the war machine.
The Wonderwolf and the Tempest.
Great combo. Wonderwolf's probably still better. Guarantee you now the Wonderwolf is probably still better.
I don't know, it's pretty OP. Pack punch, just...
Well... Nice. This Gorgon is coming in handy. Get my way, bitch. There you go, pack a punch, fucking Gorgon.
My days, they just don't give me the Iris, please.
I just pack a punch the Path of Sorrows.
Back days. Well, they give me a good gun from this boss.
Oh, let's keep that one.
Or the Reagan.
Got a thunder gun.
I put every gun apart. Got the scythe, the Wonderwolf, the prophet, and the thunder gun.
Okay, there you go. There's a Reagan. Oh the hell, we got, oh my god, he's just got a different shield. A different shield. We've all got one now. I got the micro launcher.
Shield one time zombies. On round 18.
Round 18 and a shield is one tapping zombies. Okay, brother.
Shit's insane.
And I got the BRM, I got every LMG going. In my fucking weapon wheel. Man of War. DPSH. Oh my god, look what I got.
Leave it.
It just fucking hates you then, doesn't it? It fucking hates you, my lad. Oh my god. Oh, man's god. Man's got a Mark 1 ray gun and a fucking Mark 3.
Since the beginning.
We are getting ray guns and you're not. It's quite funny. Yeah, I still got mine as well.
I just want to try it out. Oh my god. What is this?
Peace. What have you got?
I got the free burst fucking
sniper. Oh, you got the PO6.
Got a concussion. Brilliant.
Oh, it's got unlimited ammo. Unlimited ammo ray gun. Who the fuck's put the marker?
Oh my days. I must have spent about 70 grand on this box.
Alright, let's save up in the by the ending.
I'm really there.
Not saving anything, I want to get this Regan before I leave this map.
Man wants the Regan now.
I don't know if you can have more than two Regans.
No, this mod lets you have unlimited Regan.
Just get the Mark 3 Regan.
That's why we got the Mark 1 and Mark 3.
Oh, okay, it's hard on.
The box doesn't like you. I'll say let me try, but I've already got the Mark 1, so I don't think it would work that way.
Alright, let's go by the ending, guys. You got enough
for it. Come on, man's at least gonna try and get the ray gun. Anyway, let me try. I'm a banshee.
Oh my days, please.
I wish this mod would tell you at the end of the game how much you've spent.
Probably will.
It doesn't.
Oh my god, I've got the satellite bolt.
I just got the death machine.
You got the satellite bolt. Ow.
What the fuck is that?
For
bike launcher.
Oh!
It's insane. It turns into the site. Fuck it. Sup guys, how do you like my mechanical armor?
Watch this. Whoever's next to me, don't kill any. Watch this.
By the way, that crashes games. That gun is known to crash people's games. It's happened a few times with me. Round 20, and a non-pack-a-punch HVK is killing zombies.
If I don't get it in the next 3 spins, it's just end the game. No, yeah. All these again.
This is so easy.
Maybe I'll have another go. Just spam Arnie's!
Oh my god. Nah, just end it. I can't even move.
Oh, Regan! Aw. There's a PPSH. What the fuck is that noise?
I don't know.
Alright, come on, let's get to round 22.
I've got 8 zombies to try and get this ray gun. Oh, fuck off.
What have you got?
Can't give up.
Oh.
Look at us rocking dual ray guns. This is just him. Oh, look at that one. What? Oh my god, he's got the dual-wheeled ones. Hang on, how's he got the dual-wheeled ones and we've only got the singular one? Okay, that definitely does not make sense.
Alright, let's end it.
Mine's got 20s, mine's got 12k and he's been spending all on fucking boxes.
The path of sorrow is probably one tap to like run 40 or something.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It is 20,000 damage when upgraded.
What? I can't end it.
Why not?
All players must be nearby to eat chicken.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yo, pack up on the path of sorrows. Anything interesting about it?
Well, can I fucking not die?
What?
This is very good, more free is dog shit. I literally just spammed every single bit of ammo I had. I just stood in the circle and spammed it.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, just a goblin.
Did you? Alright, there we go.
See you, boys. Alright, let's pick a more challenging map.
I'm gonna have to go eat before SmackDown comes on.
Yep. And probably do one more map, but then, yeah.
So, that was actually quite fun. I'll play another time with you, so I'm gonna have to go eat.
Okay.
Alright, see you later, boys.